The Democratic Alliance has come from a very bruising election, like we all know. Our own review reports told us that we need to have some very difficult conversations about who we are, who we fight for, and how we are still able to be a unified party. We can't do this if we have an online Congress. We can't have those difficult conversations. We can't make sure that we are all able to contribute to really shaping what our party looks like into the future. So I'm saying that I think that we all need to reject the online Congress because it will rob us of the ability to have these conversations. And instead, it will be reduced to a tick boxing exercise where we just choose a leader instead of having deliberations. Congresses are meant to be so much more than just about the election of leaders. They're meant to be a place where every single member can have the opportunity to give voice to what they believe we should be doing as the party. The online Congress will not give us this ability. I'm asking that we all reject the online Congress and rather have a Congress where we can all contribute to shaping the future of our party.